Nope, here we go. Oh, actually, that's good. Ah, right.
I beat ya. So sorry.
Hey, these guys almost wiped out.
Who's next?
Okay, you know what? It inverted my up and down controls, but it did not invert my left and right controls, which... Actually, you know what? If the controls are going to be reversed anyway, I might as well have it like this. Don't come here. Okay, red, I guess whoever's red is our bad guys. Are the bad guys. Hey, you bigger.
Burning slash, typhoon.
What is it? I got gems. Well, you know in this show, gems are mainly meant to be spammed and just be used a whole lot. And also to be more maneuverable and more reliable than the Zeon mobile suits, but they were also much weaker. Yeah, let's go try catch her in another zone, because this ain't working. Take this one up here. Forward!
Decide if it's pointless or not. Or are you saying you're giving up?
You appear out of nowhere and demand that we fight or surrender? What's
impressive.
With you? Why can't we discuss this?
Bring it on!
Oh, wait, I found you!
Whatever. I'll slice you in two for being such a blockhead!
Sorry, just random plant comes out of nowhere and... Oh, what is this guy? Oh, wow. Get up, get up! Oh, snap! Yes, that would work. Did I get him? Must have done something. Oh, no, I didn't. I'm still used to the camera. Is there a real guarding in this game? How can they?
I don't like the looks of that one.
Okay. You have a gun. I don't have a gun. That's cheating. Power, burning finger, yes. Basically, that allows us to just tear through anything. Okay, I know I'm gonna juggle you. See how you feel. See how it feels. No more breaking by gum.
Nothing to fear from this enemy. Lieutenant Emma, begin the attack.
Oh yeah, these guys.
Emma, heading up.
Good people. I got him though. Burning. Yes. Finish him.
Iliardo, is this it? Is this what you were expecting?
Oh, that's a good.
There are less of them than I thought. They may have reinforcements. Stay on your toes.
Okay. Oh, they got me. He was able to juggle me. I couldn't juggle him. Well, I could juggle him, but I had to be. But he got me first. Got his comic-esque mission screen. Let's just hit next. I just kind of want to load my point. Yeah, game over. So if I load, I think he did get better, so I guess there's time progression even if you fail. I'm gonna try that again. Overall, not bad. This game. And it's kind of the clunky side. Well, it's just maybe just because I'm playing a mode that's specifically meant to punch things to death. And then, it's specifically meant to. Punching the things to death until Domo gets angry enough to go stab something to death, basically, with his bare hands. So yeah. All right, well let's get to the top again and fight this guy. Forward!
Well done, Puru.
Please stop this pointless fighting!
I'll decide if you're present or not. Or are you saying you're giving up?
Oh, Parker!
You appear out of nowhere and demand that we fight or surrender? What's with you? Why can't we discuss this? Whatever. I'll slice you in two for being such a blockhead!
You know what I get into all- You know what they get into all space? Or as they call it, spears and dual Gundam universes.
Don't keep me waiting!
Get up, get up! He's a shield, I don't, that's King! Oh, your friends! Come on, get up. Camera's so slow, too. Oh, wow. Hey, I can just juggle me because I can't block him. Yeah, so you got this, but. That turned the camera around. Is he still following me? Yes. Ah, go. Oh, wow. Here you go. Gotta juggle him to death. It's the only way to win. Where is it? Don't move the camera on because I gotta take my fingers off the X. Ah, great. See, that's why I'm gonna take my fingers off X. Which is why. Here you go. Go on the ground. Oh, yes. Wall him. Wall him. Wall him. This guy? This guy, I swear. This is a guy from the moon. At least I think that's where he's from. I never watched the series, but I think that's where he's from. Come on. Wow.
We have the center. Good. The advantage is ours.
Gotcha. Oh, crap. He can back up so fast. To be honest, I've never seen his Gundam fight at all, so I don't know what it's like. I can tell you if it's being realistic or not. Yeah. Okay. Okay, you know what? Let's go somewhere else and have some support, because we can fight him.
Yay for me.
Good work.
This one looks a lot like Puru.
Yeah.
But she doesn't fight anything like the kid.
Yeah. I think she's a clone of a clone. What do you expect? Run! That, you know, if I couldn't fight him, I'm definitely not going to fight her. Because she has something called funnels, or whatever they call it, vents. Because that changes from universe to universe. Let's just blow you up. And basically, you know, they serve more of you and just kill you. So you go have fun. Lure's up there. I go over here. Okay, gems. Oh, that's a little bit of a range attack. Oh, it's a third attack. Okay, that's a combo. Okay, got it. Oh, wow.
Who's next? Don't keep me waiting!
Hey, who's over the sector? Oh yeah, you definitely need my assistance here because you're not gonna be able to win this. Yeah, sniping doesn't seem to allow me to look around and punch things. Ah, especially when I get the controls wrong. Okay, that's Puro. Is his own cleared yet? Got the zone cleared. That's a lot of guys!
Rush into them!
And then Wyatt. Oh, why is it not working? That should be it. There it is. Oh, there we go. You can't once I figure out this game. Now, yeah, I really need to change the controls to. And I think if I don't think I want to. Actually, since they're not using the. This is not using the triggers or the shoulders, I'm going to just use them for my attacks because, you know.
We have the center. Good. The advantage is ours.
York Mariotto. Or Rick Comet, as you will later be known.
We have nothing to fear from this enemy. Lieutenant Emma, begin the attack.
Oh, he's on the enemy team? Oh, that's bad.
Sir. Emma, heading up.
That's not good. It's bad. I like them.
Miliardo. Is this it? Is this what you were expecting?
No. There are less of them than I thought. They may have reinforcements. Stay on your toes.
Okay. Oh, wow, they got their own map. Or they got the extended map. Okay, I'm going to save. I'm going to miss the controls. I might as well save them there because we're doing much better than we did the first time. I mean, the problem I'm having with the controls right now is the fact that while you do everything with the face buttons, you need to look around and turn with the right stick. Unfortunately, my thumb can't be in two places at one time. So, yeah. And I can't use my left phone because I'm moving in that one. So yeah, let's just change the controls. Are you? How about you be my melee? You be my gun shot. Jump. I guess I'll make you. I guess I should take being fine, jump. No jump is. Make the dash. Okay, so melee is left trigger, shot is right trigger, that is dash. X could be. X could be map. I should get it. Ah, no, nothing can be the effect button. Alright, so shot dash. Map's definitely going to be X. Map, special attack. Actually, in the sake of being like Ruby Goma Clips, I'm going to change RB to being special attack. We get LB. Yeah, that makes sense to me. I mean, that makes sense to me, but it makes sense to me. It's all that matters, though. Yes, we will. Okay. Well, the thing that controls are bothering me is the fact that there is no camera moves so slowly. Just taking a bit. Here we go. Ow. Oh, right. It's much better. Oh, way better. Oh, right. Ow. So many things have guns and I don't have a gun. Actually, that gun's pretty substantial too, wow. Get up.
Game over.
keep forgetting it's reversed. Oh, there's Pikachu again. Run! They're running. Ah, where's Piro the Nomal? Piro, where are you? Oh, they're not. Oh, they were next big. Oh, let's go up Meliodo. Oh no, they're great. He's bad. Bad. Okay, they're both converging. Actually, yeah, it's flat out help them. Oh, it's a miss. Turn! Yeah, I know. Coming, I know you don't need my assistance, but I want to feel useful. Oh, but they're coming in the left side. Great. They're engaging Pura too. Let's go help. Approve. Hello! Oh. Dang it! Yes, how can you fight like three of us?
You're getting on my nerves.
So are you. This is my zone now. My planet, dude. And suck it. Now let's finish her off the room away.
Okay, keep up with me.
You can't be serious.
Yes, I'm going to stab someone with my bare hand. Cause that's just how I am. Yes. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh, that's ultimate.
Next. Don't keep me waiting.
Digging that. What bots? Okay, well let's push it with our people. Although we are having issues with the left side. We're having major issues with the left side, but we're. Hey, well, let's all work together to push up because I'm new here.
An excellent show. You're not all talk after all.
Thanks. So are you. Now that I think about it, the Wing Gundam doesn't use a gun pretty much either, does it? It's a big sword. I was thinking wrong one. Okay, he's next. What's on the doing? I'm gonna defist.
The enemy is stronger than before.
Wait!
It's too dangerous to just charge in, no matter who you are. Isolate the field so they'll be easier to control. That's the best strategy when you're outnumbered.
Yep. Okay, I can do that. You want to have fun here? Thank you, GM. Okay, I'll go over here. I guess I got face involved myself. Yeah, but my control's messed up. Ew.
What a perfect plan. They'll never expect us to attack from here.
I will, because of cutscene, and you said it.
Sneaking around at the back, were you? You're gonna pay for not playing fair.
Yeah. Which, by the way, the mobile fighters always played fair. Oh, they were jerks, in which they did not. Flemmy, eh? Yeah, alright. You want some of this? Oh. I can get that. Oh, you have guns. Just tiny little pity ones. Actually, most Gundams actually have little Vulcans in their head. Yeah, I mean, well, you can say Vulcans as in the stuff that fighter aircraft have. No, modern day fire planes. It's stuff in their head. I don't think it's scaled down either. It's the same, it's the same size. Great burning finger. Oh, that's cheating. Not my the weird controls. Where? Oh yeah, I'm just critting him. Or just unlocking him. Come on! Yes. Gotcha. Oh yeah, it does have guns, just puny ones.
Why the hell do you insist on fighting this senseless war?
The enemy reinforcements have arrived. All units intercept.
Oh, they're gonna capture the northeast sector easily.
The force has finally appeared. Time for the big showdown.
Yep.
This hand of mine is burning red. Its roar tells me to grasp victory.
That's why he normally says.
His hand is glowing. Far out.
That's what he usually says before doing the erupting burning finger. Again, you know, it was more just.
Keep it up, Domon.
Actually, let's go help.
Much of a surprise attack. Why don't you try again?
Alright. Oh yeah, let him slide in order to get the other guy.
Stop! What are you doing? There's no reason to fight!
No reason? Huh. You sound like a coward.
What?
There is always a reason to fight. If you don't like it, just turn and run. I'm gonna... Want some? Bring it on! Erupting, burning, finger!
Yeah. Oh, I'm deflected. Oh, wow. Hey, me and you, friend. Oh, yeah, you have a gun. Cheating gun. Okay, that's cheating. The guns, too. It just suck. I should have saved. Ah! I didn't think what he's gonna be that back. Get out of there! Just run! Just run! 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 There you go! Run! Just run! Get to the red comet quickly! Get control to Planet King! Meliodar, don't need your assistance! He has guns! I don't have guns! Alpha save! Save in a different slot! Okay, time to kill him! Ow! Ow! Oh, actually, I need. Just run, because I need his health, which you get from blasting things. Alright! Your own control's messed up. Shoot up!
Okay.
Now, actually, the mobile fighters actually use their Gundams. Basically, when they get into their Gundam, they get into a full, very tight bodysuit. And remember, unlike Mobile Suit Gundam, the previous series, actually most of the series in general, which had fan service mostly catered to men. Mobile Fighter, all the guys were in the tight suits, instead of, well, each individual female character getting nude at one point series. For some odd reason. But yeah. Nope. Hey, can we? Finger him!
Okay, keep up with me!
Yes, we can! This one, step him again. Yes! That worked. Running! Get up! Oh, kill something Vulcans! Yes! We got him! Know who got him? Miliota or me? Grab the equipment!
You did it, Domo!
Indeed! Okay. I'm going to save. Oh yeah. Actually, we're just saving stuff in slot. Hey, forward! Well, I got the center again. Well, we need health. Good thing these guys drop it.
Erupting, burning, finger.
There we go. Hell for me? Oh, Pyrrha, where are you? Oh, you're up there.
You'll have to do better than that.
Let's go, helper, Miliota. You got this, right? Yes.
How disappointing. Hardly worth the effort.
I'm gonna start flanking.
Game
that is all I meant. Oh, that's why you're having issues. Oh, there you are.
Wait, please stop this pointless fighting.
I'll decide if it's pointless or not. Or are you saying you're giving up?
You appear out of nowhere and demand that we fight or surrender? What's with you? Why can't we discuss this? Whatever. I'll slice you in two for being such a blockhead!
Go ahead.
Fighting spirit knows no age. You're proof of that.
And he's older like... I would safe to say these buildings are actually pretty well scaled. Yeah. These are just how most suits are big. Alright. Who's over here wrecking with my stuff and has been doing so forever? Emma, really? That's what you got on the team with the enemies. Rush into punch.
Burning
Aha, that's a combo.
Impressive.
It'll take more than this.
Oh. You can't win in melee. Especially when your gun is fell around range.
Crush all of you!
Alright, you're kind of doing that. Okay, well, they take the center. We'll go over here. Look at all those guys. Oh, they're trying to go to the center. Okay. Once I understand the game, once I get used to it, it actually does feel really good.
Well done, Puru.
There have been much worse most of the games. Oh, okay. That was melee and then range.
Burning slash.
That was melee range again.
Burning slash.
There we go.
Keep it up, Doma.
Yeah, we'll be doing that. Gotcha. Are doing? All right, way up here. Gotcha. Moving on. Oh, that's all stuff. Good thing I got burning finger to hold it in. Melee range. These are our combos. They're just, yeah. It's not obvious. Ouch. We're taking their last bastions. Oh, you're down yet. Okay, fine. You're down.
Who's next? Don't keep me waiting.
Okay. Oh, almost secure. I'm pretty much doing all by myself too. And then stop beyond Gundams. Although, in the fighter series, Gundam fighters never fought anything besides Gundams. Well, they fought things bigger than Gundams, but they only fought each other, so yeah. This is definitely a what if scenario if what if they were fighting tons of different mobile suits from the different series. Without the mobility, it kinda sucks. Alright, melee's amazing. Alright, well, let's get to the center. Let's go over here first. It's music, though. No, wrong way. Are you guys the assistants? Not that you do, but I'm here anyway. You wanna do one, two on this guy? Oh, that wasn't even necessary. One, two, and three. One, two, and two, and three. Here we go. Burning flash, typhoon. Hey, what is it? Now, usually in most of them series, they don't call out their moves, they only call out their transformations. If they have transformations, because all guns have transformations. Most of them do, but they usually... They don't transform to... Most Gundams combine with other stuff. They don't usually transform. When they do, they transform into planes. Like, well, yeah, fun. That was an example of that.
You're not bad.
Oh, I don't like you. I'll fight you.
But you can't run forever.
Can't we?
They're using bits. And look how they move.
Ah, this is what he calls it. Yeah, I mean, I know it's fun. Oh, there you are. I don't like you. I don't like you at all. You're going down. I was trying to use the gun. Crush him.
Okay.
Are you burning finger? No, not yet. Oh, you just get wrecked by. Oh, I just get, you just get wrecked by three. Three very powerful people. Okay. Count. Hey, we're all focusing on you two. That sucks.
Impressive. You're getting annoying.
There you are. Ow. Thank you. Stopping for stun locking me. Guns, guns, guns. Come on. Go. Are you done yet? You surrender. You concede. Oh, yes, that's finally what I finally got one. Guns. Yeah, they're just giving you away from her. Oh, there we go! We win!
The enemy is pulling
yes,
back.
Finally.
Damn! They got away!
They won't get far with that damage. Follow them.
If you want to, mission complete. Yeah, not bad. Yeah, again, this is very serious combat. We know which is also published and developed by Benno Mankai. For my, you know, my first, you know, Dynasty Warrior game. That, no, there are a couple Dynasty Warrior-like series. I forgot what they are, but they are a couple. It's interesting. I mean, you know, I play Ruby Grim Eclipse, and that was my first real hack and slash. I don't think better, but remember this came out in 2007, and this was the first game in the sub-series. So yeah, the controls are a bit clunky, but you can use them. Oops, MS Point Acquisition, alright. The program, parts acquired. Gundinium alloy, which is what the Gundams were made out of in the Wing series, which is why they're called Gundams in that series, because they're made out of Gundinium, which made them totally awesome. Firing sensor. Oh yes, save. We'll go over the top one. Yes. Good, alright. Next. Now loading. Okay, same map still, right? Well, let's return. Let's send our pilots. Here we are. Hugh or Yui? Yeah, I didn't look at the stats before. You see, he's got tons of melee. Not very good shot, because well, he just has the four head Vulcans and a bunch of defense. Yeah, shot. You know, he just roll around it, and you're mostly defense. It's based on the primitive of your. Almost, yeah, I would assume so. So, yeah. Well, let's start the official mode. Actually, let's change options again. I thought reverse gear, I guess not. I did do it this time, right? Because, you know, I will not get that right. For sure.